It's a friendly match in name, but these two teams know no other way but to compete. It will be hotly contested, you can be sure of that. He's in on goal! Has a crack, zip just past the post.
Well, it's a great run, a blistering run, but he really should have made the goalkeeper work harder.
Keeper kicked that very deliberately towards that wing, and they will get a goal kick. It's there! The crowd going absolutely wild! A goal that means everything to them!
Clyde, that's an incredible start to this game. Within seconds they're in front.
I'm not sure how long we've been playing it. It was a matter of seconds. And the first goal of the game took all of 2 minutes to arrive. Fabulous dribbling ability. Clear of the defence, real chance, scores!
You can't expect your goalkeeper to get them.
This match may be all but over already. Barcelona knocking it around nicely, keeping the ball well. And halted by the defence.
Özil.
Iniesta. Mascherano.
Özil.
Good football from the defender. Xavi. He's through. Lionel Messi. It's a goal and Messi's the scorer.
He was never going to miss from there.
And they are starting to build an unassailable lead.
Arbeloa.
Read it well and made the tackle. Mascherano. Oh, just look how easily he beat him. It's good defending. It's Cristiano Ronaldo now. They've got an extra man in this attack, trying to make the difference. It's a bit of a back-to-the-wall job here. So many defenders. Someone was going to get in the way. Oh, what an opening this is! Opportunity. Yes! Oh, perfectly placed!
Oh, that's a super finish. A good, powerful shot along the floor. I'll tell you what, it's a wonderful strike.
That's Lionel Messi's hat-trick, and he may not be finished yet. To be goals in this one. Scoreline's 4-0.
Messi.
Decent header. Here's Xabi Alonso. Here's Xabi.
Iniesta.
Good start, but who will he fall to? Not quite what was required.
Kick's not just long, but guided out towards the flag.
That's out for a goal kick.
Well, the goalkeeper won't be happy with getting beat from that sort of distance.
He's already got two goals, they just can't contain him. Game was always likely to produce goals. It's 5-0.
They've already seen the benefits of getting an extra man forward.
Özil.
They do get numbers back behind the ball.
Piqué.
Messi.
Look at this, they've not picked him up, he's in on goal! Danger passes, goal kick.
This is Xabi. Messi.
Özil.
Mascherano.
Keeper called for it, collected the ball.
Thrown back into play by the keeper. Looking for a way through.
He's pulled them back for the foul. He waited to see if there was an advantage. It's good refereeing that.
What a great opportunity this is. You couldn't have placed the ball in a better position.
Ooh, I thought that was just going to creep in for a moment.
Big opportunity missed there, Clive. That was a real chance.
Goal kick played long, very long, out to the wing.
It's out of play. Goal kick given.
The goalkeeper's going to save that one. That was flying into the net.
We know he's got a powerful shot, but even by his standards, that was a magnificent hit. Sergio Ramos.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo now.
Ambitious effort.
You'd expect better of him there.
You've got to try and shut everything off around you when you're trying to score goals.
Keeper's got his kick away. Both arrived at the ball at the same time. The game's all but over. It's been one-way traffic.
Yeah, that's pretty impressive stuff. They've looked the part in that opening 45 minutes. Now they've got to have the determination to go on and win this game.
On we go with the second half of this one-sided game. Miracles do happen. He's beaten him. Have to come up with something better than that.
Messi.
Now, can he go through himself? That's going to be a goal kick. He's through on goal. Good job. It's in. It's Messi's goal.
It's a good goal, but what is the goalkeeper doing?
They're not showing any mercy. They want as many goals as they can get. Goalkeeper just got a glove on it. It's a goal for Lionel Messi.
Well, the players look like they're loving it out there now, Clive. They're just popping the ball around. They're well in front. This has been a really good performance.
Well, the two of his teammates are shouting at him, but what's the goalkeeper supposed to do? Mission impossible, just got a little more difficult.
Brilliant defensive work.
Messi.
Closing in on goal. Promising. Keeper barely managed to reach that. And a substitution being made there. Possibilities here. They've got a corner.
They've opted for the short corner.
Well, a defender going off leaves them a little bit short at the back line, but they'll have some more punch up front.
Oh, he's stolen it back. Mascherano. He's got some skill. Wasn't going to let the attack develop.
Özil.
Piqué. Iniesta. Look at this, they've not picked him up. He's in on goal. Just missed.
Done everything right, right up to the point where he's got to bury it.
That's just going to be a goal kick. Out for a goal kick. Marcello. Knocking it around nicely here.
He only has the keeper to beat. Messi. Lured him into the foul and wins a free kick. Goalkeeper deals comfortably enough. Goalkeeper clears. Iniesta. They have their opponents where they want them now. A healthy lead, and Barcelona are back in possession. Neither of them is going to pull out of that one. Free kick given. Fires one in. Blocked by the keeper. That'll be a corner, won't it? Yes. And what's the referee giving here? Penalty. Thought so.
He's not the sort of player who shows his nerves.
No problem.
Goalkeeper never even moved for that one.
Özil.
Free kick awarded. Why not? Back off the woodwork.
These players all seem to know each other's positions. They're all flexible, adaptable. Helps the rhythm of the team.
No real direction about their play here.
Messi.
Oh, he's stolen in here. He didn't care whether he got hurt or not there. Eyes only for the ball.
Özil.
Iniesta.
Özil.
They are being pushed back a lot here. Got the better of him there. Just the keeper to beat.
Referee blown him up.
The goalkeeper won't worry if he has to deal with those all day long.
Özil.
Just halted by the defence. Trying to force a way through. Upfield then.
Well, that back four and goalkeeper really know what they're doing. They're giving this team the chance to go and win a match.
Andy, thanks for all your insight. We'll no doubt see you again before too long. Bye-bye.